292 North Road in East Brighton. Looking at the drain. Tree roots here. Potential relining. Reline to here. Combined drain. Dust up. Alright, coming back. A bit of tree root growing up there. That joint, PVC to earthenware, which is under the banana lounge. Roots cut out there on that IO. Make sure there's no junctions on the way back. Shouldn't be, it's quite a swimming pool. that up. There's a junction. Okay. All right, so 0.83. This junction marked 0.83 deep. Nothing appears to be coming out of it, except for tree roots. Where this kitchen and here we go. Where is that? That's a bend. I don't think it's a junction. It's just a bend. Okay, this junction here is the picking up the other side of the house. So we're going to cut these roots out here. Make sure we've got everything else we have. Thank you. Coming back. Yeah. Big hole on the side. PVC. What's that? That hole was right at the junction. Junction's 0.6, so the junction we're looking at before. Some of the debris out of the hole quite. I honestly think vapor router is one of the best things to do in a dig up and repair of that hole. This hole's about 0.7 deep, right near the chimney. Dig up and replace that. Apart from that, the rest of the drain's earthenware, poison it.